we're on a little bit of a scavenger hunt.
Yeah.
And we have to get a free coffee. So I would make you an offer. So I had the El Salvador yesterday.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna promise that I'm gonna come back from the DBS, that's like a couple of stores down, at least once a week, if I could get a free shot of espresso, maybe two.
Yeah, 21. My boss is back in 2 minutes.
All right.
He's the guy you're probably talking to yesterday.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Something with T was the name, right?
No, Rob.
Rob, okay.
It's my first day.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Okay. That's very fair. We don't want to make, like, little things.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, because of that.
But it can... Oh, no.
Okay. Go away.
So you're an espresso kind of guy, huh?
From time to time,
yeah.
Depends on, like, I have like schedules over the day. So.
Yeah,
he
actually knows the
man.
Wow.
Glad to see you. Good to see you. That is the opposite of a problem on Friday. We don't get stressed.
Nice.
What are you looking for, man?
We are on a scavenger hunt, and one of the things is that we have to get a free coffee. And I was gonna.
Biggest load of shite.
I was gonna make an offer. I'm gonna come here at least once a week.
Two of us, because I love coffee.
Three of us, maybe.
If you have free coffee.
Right, yeah. You come in here with your friends and your scavenger hunt. Screw you, Arthur. We're going to give you the best coffee in the city.
I know.
Ethiopian origins, okay? So, Ethiopia, Yirgacheffe coffee.
Yeah. Perfect.
Okay.
Oh, I love that.
Synonymous with quality.
What's the name of this place?
These hands coffee guys.
Okay.
Come back.
Definitely.
Everybody.
And you see the group outside, they're all like getting to know that you have the best coffee to drop.
Yeah, they already know.
Thanks very much. Thank you.
I might put this as a vlog.
Yes.
I actually do vlogs.
Hi guys. Oh.
It's the best coffee we need to get for free.
Usually, obviously coffee, they pull the fruit off the bean, they put it on raised beds, and then they dry it.
Give us this one.
Okay.
Ooh.
This, they leave the fruit on the bean, rots slightly, and it ferments the pectin. And that's where you're getting that fruity smell, that pear, melon.
It smells nice.
A slice of buttery toast. Ethiopia, Yirgacheffe.
Taste test.
Natural, from Ethiopia, Ardent. The name of the company, roasted in Dublin by Gary from Imbibe. You will not have tasted anything like that unless you're very, very lucky.
So,
the dulce de leche, ice latte. Some of the sugar will melt with the espresso, and then obviously some of it re-solidifies over the ice. You get a lovely boba tea, bubble tea texture. A little bit of silky milk on top.
The measuring there.
As I say, this, I could drink this in a water bottle on my bike. And you'd never catch me. Guys, thanks for letting me talk
at you.
Thank you. You know where we are.
Thank you
very much. Thank you very much.
Gonna record a bit for the vlog. This is Arthur, say hi.
Nice to meet you guys.
This mountain looking nice. You wouldn't think Ireland was this pretty at times.
You forget about it sometimes, I think we still can come home.
Yeah. Well, I'm in the countryside, I'm just used to field after field.
Yeah.
Beautiful place, huh?
Wonderful.
Is that a cave?
Yeah. From a tunnel. You guys want to find a treasure?
Yeah. Why not? Oh. That was so disappointing.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Or you got, you going serious now, yeah?
Of course.
Go on.
It's funny. <dude. laughs> There was one, yeah. Thanks.
Oh, oh, we got a bit of a champion over here. My man Arthur, the photographer over here.
Nice.
How do you make it skip?
Yeah. Like, take it in your...
Yeah.
What is this finger called?
Index finger.
In the index finger. And then you do it like that. Give it a spin.
Ah.
But after this one, they have to be flat.
Yeah.
And like a pizza.
Like this one?
Nah, not really.
Beautiful scenery, huh?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You was cruising with your top down, 4th of July. I was moving down the block. We got caught at the light out my window. I was shooting my shot, watching fireworks in the sky. In the summers we let the top down, soak up the light. All I wanted was just to lock down the love of my life. Nice and simple like a midnight drive, watching fireworks in the sky. I'm calling it now, I'm calling it now, I'm calling it now. You'll find love with me somehow, yeah somehow. I'm calling it now. We was moving kinda fast, but the feeling was right. We should cruise out to Nevada, get married tonight. Life is simple, long as you in my life. Watching fireworks in the sky. In the summers we spent the nights making love in the park. We was buzzing off cherry wine, looking up at the stars soft and blissful. How you feel in my arms? Woke up, you were singing the song like I'm calling it now.
These guys got their first ever fish and chips in Howth. This is a historical moment.
Yes.
Yeah, of course.
The best chipper in the world. Zana also got some. Okay, this is a new segment on the vlog where my friends from college are going to eat Irish food for the first time. Today's yeah. Today's segment: fish and chips from Howth. You look so. You don't look happy.
You look like you need some food really fast.
What's your rating?
Like real good for a hangover.
Pretty yeah.
Nice. That's what I need right now.
He's really good trying to get all that sauce out.
Of course. So, let's start. Let's taste.
Let's start the tasting.
Monumental. What did you rate it out of 10? Be honest.
7.5.
What would you give it?
Too good.
7.5 is good rating.
Hello everybody, this is...
Actually, I think it'd be better off if I do it like here in the center of the garden. Yep. That way it'll just dissipate.
We are testing our third shot of doing this. If it's red, if it's not, I'm gonna cry.
Come on.
No, it's not.
It's only lit in tissue.
It's black.
The hell?
And then it's white.
Well, at least we got somewhere. It's actually a different color.
Yeah. No. That's not red.
I could maybe change that to
The smoke needs to be right then, that's what you need.
Yeah. He is sick of this.
I literally put like two heaping spoonfuls into the
This is gonna be like a 30 second montage in the vlog with funny music of like all the fail attempts.
Where are we, Cub?
Sweet churro.
Yep. We just got a plane.
We are in the plane churro, it's got five. And if we have plenty of chicken, I have just 1 euro.
Okay. Seems like they ran out of sugar. No, chocolate.
Sugar.
What are you gonna get, Cub?
Sweet Oreo. Alright. It's 6 crispy. I'm
dyslexic. It doesn't count.
This is sort of vlog. Have you had churros?
I've had loads of churros before, but it's the first time I'm having churros not in Spain.
Have you had churros? Had churros once in the Five Rock and Scaries. Very nice place.
Come down and get some churros.
What'd you get?
Sweet Oreo.
We got some flavor of it. Mm-hmm. Hey, what's that?
Oreo vanilla.
This is addictive. Mm. It's like it?
Yeah.
Hey, who said you can use a fucking chocolate?
Hey, wow, real fucking hell. Nice.
What the hell?
Come on. Dip it.
Lovely stuff. Right out of 10.
I prefer the Oreo one, I'd give it an 8.
A 9.
Sam?
10 out of 10.
You know?
We spent the nights making love in the park. We was buzzing off cherry wine, looking up at the stars often. Blissful, how you feel in my arms? I'm calling it now.